Welcome back. Thank you for joining us. Right now, we are keeping an eye on the sky as we are waiting for the OSIRIS-REx spacecraft to deliver a sample of an asteroid.
Yeah, this is NASA's first time returning an asteroid sample from space. So that is the landmark thing that's happening here. They collected this sample back in 2020. They're delivering the sample. It was collected by from the asteroid Bennu. That's what we're waiting for. And let's listen in. Well, nothing much to hear there.
Oh, right in the middle there.
The team on the WB-57 doing
EDO milestone. We have touchdown. I repeat, EDO. FRC has touchdown.
And touchdown of the OSIRIS-REx sample return capsule. A journey of a billion miles to asteroid Bennu and back has come to an end, marking America's first sample return mission of its kind and opening a time capsule to our ancient solar system.
Wow.
Oh, bravo.
Unofficial
cool.
Touchdown time.
So a little hard to see there, but it dropped down in Utah.
Yes.
And this is the sample that, as they said, has some of this really valuable information potentially within it.
See the crew there
celebrating.
This is
a first of its kind mission.
So congratulations to them. Now the OSIRIS-REx is going to continue its mission of collecting, you know, new data on different asteroids in the future. But congratulations to the team as you have that successful landing.
Interesting how long it takes, right? They collected that sample back in 2020, mm-hmm. and here we are now getting it back on Earth to do some hopefully really valuable research
mission.
About our solar system.
Yeah, 7-year mission.